married to a woman who was sexually abused, do you ever feel frustrated, isolated, or confused in your relationship? Let me tell you, I have been there, I know what you're feeling about, and I want to share something with you. Three of the most important things I feel every husband should know if his wife has been sexually abused. And let me tell you, I've been there, I know what you're going through, and I'm still going through it myself to some degree. We have been married, my wife Vicki and I, for 31 years. We did not even know until 17 years into our marriage that she had been sexually abused, as all Vicki's memories started to come back to her, working on healing each other, ourselves, our marriage, working vigorously to go beyond just survival. We wanted to not just survive our marriage because we love each other, but we wanted to go beyond that and be happy and hopeful. But there's a dynamic that is very important for us as husbands that we need to know. And I want to share that with you.